Suicide was a big, big thing, and it was seemed like the easiest option at the time.
I wasn't doing any work, I had no education.
I just wanted to escape. I was going to do anything to get rid of the pain.
I thought, oh, this is going to be my life now. This is it. From the time I wake up in the morning, that self-destruct button was switched on.
Life wasn't what it should be.
I didn't think, I didn't dream.
My dreams just shattered. If I hadn't been introduced to the trust, I honestly can say that I wouldn't be here today.
That was a light bulb moment. I've been accepted, maybe I am worth it.
The Princess Trust taught me how to communicate and taught me what I wanted from life.
I'm really, really proud of it. From everything that's happened.
She needed the motivation. She needs someone to push her, but not anymore. She can do that herself.
If I didn't go on that program, I wouldn't have discovered much about myself.
I'm gonna do this, and I am gonna prove to everyone I can make something of my life.